टाइम्स अप स्टार्ट।
Asian countries such as China, Indonesia,
and etc. People, I play badminton in the evening with my best friend in the school. I play badminton in colony also. Thank you.
Good afternoon, all of you. My name is Aruti Arun. Today I am here to speak about the importance of grandparents. Grandparents is like the rule of family, because if grandparents is not available, so children can feel bored and alone and sad. Few children can share their opinion to their grandparents and also see their grandparents. Grandparents are very experienced about the world and they say their experience to their children. And I have my grandfather is dying, but my grandmother is here. So I in village when I went to village with summer vacation, then I will greet my grandparents and I will share my experience with my grandparents. And my grandparents will tell me about the world.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is Rishika Pal from class 7th grade. Today I am here to speak about entertainment. As we know, today's life is full of stress, and everybody is busy in their life. Entertainment is most important part of our life. It is important because it feels and makes us happy, stress free, and life. Entertainment is mainly important for those people who are busy in their duties and in their work. It is not important that you can entertain yourself by seeing shows on TV. You can entertain yourself by by talking with your parents, siblings, friends, and can.
Good morning, all of you. This is Sukriti Mishra from class 7th. So today I am going to tell about my topic. My topic is on family. So a family is one of the crucial parts of a life. A person is incomplete without their family, because in our family we get lots of love and enjoyment with our family members. But if I talk about nuclear family, there are approximately 4 members in family, from which that their mother and parents go to their duty and their children are alone at home. They get bored. And if I talk about joint family, so there are lots of members at their home, lots of members in their family. So children never get bored. Then there are their siblings, their brother and sister. They play with them and also spend the time with their grandparents, because grandparents teach them. Good thing about life, because they have well experience.
My name is Aradhya Jaiswal from class 7th. Today I will speak about myself. My name is Aradhya Jaiswal. This name is very close to the God, and this name is given by my mother. I love my name. I am 12 years old, and I read in class 7 in Rudra Prayag School. I live in Prayagraj, and my hobby is playing badminton.